In order to build a radical Islamic society, Erdogan led Turkey and its newfound ally Pakistan are promoting Ertugrul, a Turkish TV show inspired by the Ottoman Empire's history. Although the TV show picks some historical facets, it is largely a revivalist narrative about the perceived golden days of Islam and is in the genre of historical fiction, where the Ottoman leaders, no matter how tyrannical, have been glorified. According to Daily Sabah, the TV series has been translated into more than 25 languages, including English, Urdu, and Arabic. The show has turned massively international, reaching the Muslim nations of the world like Pakistan and Afghanistan and 25 countries in the Middle East and North Africa. It has also been watched in Europe, India and the USA. A huge effect of this propaganda series is being seen in Pakistan. With the promotion by heads of states like Erdogan and Imran Khan, the show has broken all records in Turkey and the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. The Islamic politicians are promoting it as true history in order to build an ideal Islamic society and promote Islamic values in their respective countries. The Turkish TV actors who starred in the show have become icons in Pakistan, and their popularity is overtaking that of Bollywood and Pakistani actors. In fact, Engin Oltan Duzyatan, who starred as the lead character Ertugrul in the TV series, is set to visit Pakistan in a groundbreaking ceremony of a mosque in Islamabad. Moreover, the actor has been appointed as brand ambassador of a private housing scheme in the capital city of Pakistan. The Siyasat Times reported, Engin Oltan's popularity skyrocketed in Pakistan after the drama series Diliris Ertugrul started airing in Pakistan in Urdu dubbing. In the last few months, the people and government of Pakistan dumped their ideological guru, Saudi Arabia, which is slowly becoming moderate strictly in its foreign policy, for a more radical Erdogan-led Turkey, where Islamism is at an unprecedented high. Previously, a few days after Turkey converted the Hagia Sophia Cathedral into a mosque, two Islamic extremists in Pakistan laid claim over a historical Gurdwara in Lahore. Taking a lesson from Turkey, these Pakistani individuals wanted to convert Gurdwara Shahidi Asthan into a mosque. This is a historical Gurdwara where Bhai Taru Singh Ji made the supreme sacrifice in 1745 and is highly significant to those who follow Sikhism. Since the day the Turkish president spoke against the scrapping of Article 370 by India, Pakistan has found a new messiah. Prime Minister Imran Khan has already accepted Erdogan as the new Khalifa and is trying to promote Turkish culture in his country. Imran Khan personally urged all Pakistanis to watch Ertugrul to learn Islamic values and culture. He said that third-hand culture is being promoted in Pakistan through Hollywood and Bollywood. Ertugrul, which builds myths of Islamic Golden Age during the Ottoman Empire, contending the current stature of the Arab leaders of the Muslim world, has broken all records of TV viewership in Pakistan. Imran Khan said, "Unfortunately, I have to say that I am seeing that through Bollywood. 30 to 40 years ago, even in Bollywood, you wouldn't see these kind of things. Now there is so much dirt in it. They have adopted the worst of Hollywood's traits, but they don't show the strength of their own legacy. Our children are being very negatively affected by this." Erdogan, who wants to establish Turkey as successor of Ottoman Empire and designate himself as new Khalifa, has also praised and promoted the TV show, which ran in 5 seasons between 2014 to 2019. The period of 2014 to 19 is also the time when Turkish society slowly moved towards Islamic fundamentalism, shedding Mustafa Kemal Atatürk's century-old enshrined values of secularism. Capitalizing on rising Islamic fundamentalism, Turkey's president centralized power and jailed his opposition. Erdogan's regime is focused on reviving the memories of the Ottoman Empire and projecting himself as the Khalifa of the Muslim world. He is constantly at loggerheads with the perceived de facto leader of the Muslim world, Saudi Arabia. And he is using this propaganda show to his advantage by drawing Muslims towards Turkey.